I look like a right fucking tourist, mate.
Yes, you do.
Hopefully they've got some games I actually want. That's why I always look in the window first.
Okay.
Probably got it all, haven't I?
You probably have. I did see, they got the Street Fighter deck building again.
Yeah, I've just seen that, actually. Just seen that. Did you see I bought Chronicles of Narnia, the board game, the other day? That was hilarious, mate.
Got a box Dreamcast controller.
Yeah, official ones. I got a few of them. Must have been the deck building game, mate. I see how much I get from my trade-ins.
Sonic the Hedgehog cat.
Cheers, mate. Ugh, try and get in here.
I'm not much of a Sonic fan these days.
And it used to be good.
Yeah, but the Sonic Boom thing was just
cool. Oh, they got loads of board games here.
Upstairs isn't open.
I know. Pretty much aware. Dan's not here.
Yeah.
We got some stuff to trade in. Please tell me I haven't come all this way and the guys are not here.
Retro.
Yeah, all retro stuff. Yeah, I did message them to see if they're here. They normally here.
I don't know him.
Just grabbed what I could, mate, to be honest. I've got so much stuff, haven't I?
Yeah, I know. I have been to your house.
I wouldn't
want to
give
an
extra
bonus.
Just open it
into a shop. It's too much rent in that, mate. I found a shop down Truro, dude.
Yeah?
Yeah, the shop down Truro. This guy's basically got a collection just like me. He just put it all for sale down there. His little market stall. And he's just basically making up all the prices. It's well funny. Some stuff are overpriced, some stuff are like underpriced because he just don't know anything. So I've got some good stuff down there, but all the local like collectors and traders have already been there and got all the good decent stuff.
It's going to take a little while, so if you don't mind, you can just...
Yeah.
You've picked out of your Comstock, haven't you?
Some of it, yeah. It's okay if I just leave my suitcase there.
Oh yeah, just as long as
it's not going to blow anybody up.
Good.
Yeah, they didn't have ball games there last time.
D&D starter set. Loads and loads of money.
Dale's already got that, hasn't he?
D&D starter.
Yeah, I'm sure he has.
Liam's on about getting the new edition to play.
It's basically all my trash, mate, to be honest.
Yeah, I noticed that. I've got some really old stuff here, dude.
Oh, no. The last time when we came, they had like Amiga games for 99p, and I bought loads of Amiga games. But just trying to take a moment stuff, isn't it?
You need to save money like I am, dude.
I'm not saving any money anytime soon.
About 500 quid a month.
Are you? Really?
Yeah, really.
Why? Just because?
Just because I'm not paying for travel, I'm not paying for my food, I'm not paying. That's an awesome Ryuk bag. Yeah, because I'm just not paying for any of that. It's all on expenses.
It's for the PS2.
I'm just laughing.
Now they've got 10 Crisis 5 coming out.
And you've still probably got, what, 10 copies, Rob?
Yeah. Oh, there's a couple of rare games I could do with. It's not many.
Who is messaging me? I keep catching myself saying that.
Oh no, mate, I do it all the time. At work. Who dares argues with me? I don't have a Sega Saturn Netlink. Oh mate, I had them. You hooked that up to your PS1, and you can actually like you can charge them up like portably.
I never used one, but I remember.
I used to just take it to work. That's how I met Dogface. He was like, "What are you doing?" I'm like, "Just playing this."
You used to take that to work to play.
Yeah, I used to play. I've got one of them. Got one of them in box now.
You've got one of them.
Yeah, I brought one box, but it was broken. But I already had.
Suggesting you didn't.
I already had a console that I picked up from a car boot for about £2.
Yeah, top right.
Yeah, I've seen that. I don't have that one.
Yeah, I know you know. That's my point.
Isn't it? Stop it. Have we really come all the way here? I've come all the way here to hear bloody Jeffro. It is.
Yeah.
Come all this way
we're
to get away.
Normal, so the
come all this way more. To get away from the inbreds, and there's like someone on the TV screen. Ooh,
what are you saying?
Ooh, That's so funny. Jethro.
Denzel Penberthy.
Me and Denzel. What's the other one? Slipalong Travascus.
Yeah, it's Slipalong Travascus.
Are they actually real people? They're not, are they?
I have no idea.
You are.
No, you were in Paul's fire.
Oh, mate. No.
I don't, mate.
When at the time, mate, it's like me and Dale bought all those chairs, put them in the car, we forgot we were going to pick you up. The PSP stand.
Were you trying to sneak it upstairs back when I was at home? That will always be one of my favourites.
Mate, I just got so many games now, it's just ridiculous. I'd hardly need anything. I've got quite a lot of Jap games at home, haven't I? Or yes, like American. So I might get them out of the collection.
Oh, you know Steam is doing a Square Enix sale at the moment.
Are they? I downloaded Resident Evil.
They've got
I can never know which one I've got. Square Enix sale. There's three of them here. FF7 four of them here.
For a couple of quid and all sorts.
Do I have any of them?
Buy them all, sell them. Have you got The Weakest Link?
Goodbye. I don't know, mate, there's quite a lot of them here. It's all about who wants to be a millionaire. At least like a place like these takes these stuff in. It's like normally I have to drive up the Western Supermare, or even though this is further, and then trade all my trade all my trash in and get like 10p for like just football games.
I'm going to say that's closer.
50p, it should be free. I do need that Atari. It's like I don't need it, but I don't have
you don't one. Have one.
I don't have that box version. I got the other one, I think.
Exactly. You have not changed in the last 2 months at all. Do you know that?
A geek power.
At all. I suppose you're going to be getting the new 3DS as well when it comes.
Nah,
out.
Mate. I just saw him. If I see him, I get him. But
no, the new one.
Oh, the Zelda.
A couple of friends have actually got pre-orders for the Majora's Mask-skinned gold 3DS.
It's just ridiculous. Everyone just like buys the limited edition ones, and then they're on eBay pre-order on like 200 quid.
And then the actual geeks miss.
And then everyone just puts them on the Facebook groups or on Gumtree at like double the price, and you're thinking,
well, that's what happened with people? Classic limited edition PS4, isn't it?
Yeah.
And the actual geeks miss out.
I don't even know what was the recommended retail price on the PS4, the limited edition one.
Same price as normal PS4. About 300-400 quid.
Was it 300-400 quid? Was it? I thought it might be more.
No. There was just only something like 10,000 of them.
Yeah, and then suddenly it was like going for a grand and stuff.
Yeah, and you also get a free
one. Need new PS3, the Wi-Fi adapter dying in mine and the hard drive shit. Huh? See, that's me.
That was a good game.
What, Fantasy Star Online?
Generation 2 Slims.
They look like some kind of random unofficial ones to me.
Yeah, that's exactly what they are. Now that I've stepped over here. Yeah, that is dodge.
But you haven't got one, right?
Yeah, I know, I've got no room for one. Mate, am I just a hoarder or what?
Yes.
I'm just a hoarder.
You are a hoarder with severe OCD problems.
It's so funny, you like move up here for work and you save 500 quid just because you save travel and being in London and that, mate, and you're probably on a better wage anyway. What, when you would be up here
time?
Oh, I've got one.
Two box N64 stuff there. I think they got some boxed SNES and stuff up there as well.
Did it go on racing? That's not a bad price, 49 now, because I just sold the cart version this morning on like Amazon for 13 quid.
You've got
Hunt for Red October. Yeah, that's an American version. I've got Crash Test Dummies. I might get Defender or the Crown.
That's a classic, and it's boxed.
Mate, I used to have it. Was it for the Amiga or something? I used to fuck it up every time.
NES game. I thought boxed NES and NES games went for quite a lot of money because they're just not boxed anymore because they're on cardboard.
It's just some games are more popular than others, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I know what you mean. James Bond Jr. I remember that.
I'll just take whatever. They're going to give me rubbish trade in all those games, but I don't mind. I haven't been up here for since video pack. 99p.
You've come all the way to Croydon to do this.
Is that no game in there? Oh, man. Thing is, I want to buy Amiga games, but they are pretty heavy.
Oh, you mean carry?
Oh, that's Atari. Yeah, Atari ST.
Yeah, bear in mind.
Oh, it's all about Silkworm.
Driven. If you drove up here, I'd say otherwise.
See, I might just go crazy and just buy a few of these.
Just remember, you got to carry it, Ram.
Yeah, but these are quite light compared to the. When you're thinking that. A box like a ST game is probably the same weight as got a PS1 game.
Yeah, but what the
weight? Well, I can't even move, man. Can't even move. Yeah, it's ugly. I've already got it, mate. Already got it. Barbarian. It's some really cheap Atari ST games. People loved Atari ST. This would be like the perfect place.
I'm showing you a game because I think you don't have it.
There's a few.
I'm just saying it's a cool game.
Yeah, I haven't played it for years, mate, to be honest. Gauntlet. Oh, I used to love Gauntlet. I had the N64 version and played that. I loved it.
I completed that. The hell is this?
It's all my trash games, really. I better get 20 quid.
Got.
What's that? Japanese game.
Japanese Gundam.
I couldn't even tell you, mate. I can't even.
Yeah, but I know.
Oh, yeah, it's Dreamcast.
I know you haven't got it.
$3.99, it's not bad, is it?
You know, I actually found something.
Echo the Dolphin.
Oh, I remember that on PS1.
Sure, it was a Mega Drive, wasn't it?
Yeah, well, Echo the Dolphin was on the PS1.
Remember, it was on the Mega Drive. You used to like go around.
Yeah, maybe on the Mega Drive as well, but there was an Echo the Dolphin on the PS1.
Oh, it's all about the inbreds. Come all the way there. It's fucking hilarious, mate, isn't it? Oh, I forgot you were an inbred. Inbred Iranian. Half Iranian, half inbred. I mean, Cornish. The adventure card game. So what is this all about then? It looks pretty good, mate.
It's supposed to be very
good. Is that actually Pathfinder? I always thought Pathfinder looked different.
Pathfinder is actually a role-play system, but they've also done other spin-off games based on it.
So this is like a card, like a card game, yeah?
Yeah, that one is, and then you've got something else there as well. So it's a different base set.
Another one?
Yeah, different base set. Don't know if this is awesome.
Oh, they got King of New York.
Yeah, you've got it though.
No, I haven't got it. I cancelled it because you guys said it was rubbish, didn't you?
No, it's pretty good.
I don't have it, but...
No, it's the complete opposite, really good.
I bet it's like the worst trade-in ever.
Well, it ain't covering your train ticket, that's for sure.
Tell me about it.
Funny, if the exact amount we've got is enough to cover your train ticket.
What, from Cornwall?
Yeah.
How much?
£62.50 trade or £48 cash.
Oh, that's okay.
62.
I was thinking about 75 quid. To be honest.
What, cash?
Trading.
No, 62.50.
That's okay. And I normally speak to the guys, they normally knock me some stuff off as well.
These are the ones we wouldn't take, because this one hasn't got a disc in it.
Oh, yeah.
And these ones are a bit scratched.
Okay. And they got no manuals, probably. That's okay, it's fair enough.
Three out of the whole lot.
Yeah, it is, mate.
In the shop.
Yeah? Well, you haven't seen the stock
room. I would still put money on
it. It's just like football games. Okay, 62 quid.
Go nuts.
Well, yeah, more than I thought it was, to be honest.
Nothing heavy.
Nothing heavy, I know, mate.
Unless it's Pathfinder, because I'd be up for that.
Pathfinder. Oh, try not. Mate, we've got so many board games I haven't played.
Yeah, so apparently you guys don't play nearly as much since I moved.
We can never get people together. I message people and then they like, don't message or say, come out for my games.
Then
I've
tried to get cancelled on me.
Yeah, fair enough. Fair enough, mate. I'm almost like knackered and stuff. I can't be bothered.
Yeah, the two times I've been in Cornwall since Christmas, you stood me up, you bastard.
I fell asleep, mate. I was so too many beers on goddamn Saturday night.
Here's a pro tip. Next time I'm back, don't go and get shit.
Mate. I know, mate.
Not even leaving for Lou till gone 11.
Mate, well wrecked. I can't handle my beers anymore, mate.
What do you mean anymore?
When I go out. What do you mean anymore, you cheeky bastard? He said I was never able to handle my beers. You bastard. Okay, let's just get some of these random games down here. Oh, there's so many I don't have, but I can't even tell you which ones I need. Why do I like hoarding? How much are these ones down here? I could just go nuts. Mate, do we even have any room for any more Amiga games in the games room?
No, you don't. You don't have room for any games full stop in the games room.
It's fucking hilarious, isn't it?
Yet you're still here. And that's the best thing. You've brought stuff up from your stock room and you want to add things to your games room.
Why do I hate you? Why do you always give me a sense of reality? Seriously.
Easy, that's about a full forward grab.
Mate, I literally can't even move.
I'm surprised you're not thinking of the box console. You haven't got all the rare stuff in the cabinet over there.
These are not, they're only like 1 or 2, 3 quid, I think. So I might see if I can do these are just little fun games, $2.99, I don't know. Sega arcade hits. I think there's only so much I can buy, really, is there?
There's so much you can carry.
Somebody wolf.
Mega Drive theme park.
Mega Drive theme park. I'm sure mine theme park with the PC, they had like Louis TSB balloons.
Yes, originally there was some advertising in it.
Voyage of Discovery.
Big box.
Mate, I've been, what's it called? Like in Star Realms, I was playing on the way up here.
That's good, that is.
We realised we've been playing it wrong. I've already got cannon fodder, but 2-9.
I haven't played Star Realms yet, so look at me.
Oh, you're not playing it? I thought you played it.
Star Realms? Which one's Star Realms?
It's like Magic, but Star Realms. Does that make sense?
If it's like Magic, I'm playing it.
Breaking the place.
You need Sonic plushies. And Tails, because everyone loves Knuckles and Tails.
It's all button.
Yeah.
I've already got one, mate.
Right, stop what you're doing.
Not 2 for £20.
Oh, did you?
Mate, how much are your like retro, the old classic games down there? Because last time I came in, they're like a quid each.
Yeah, most of them are a quid each.
Yeah. Last time the guy said all the ones over there are quid each, yeah, even though some of them aren't priced.
They specify otherwise. Yeah. It's all cool. Good in the metaphorical
hood. We're in Croydon, we must be in the hood. It's about as hood as I get. Oh, I'm tempted to get a board game, mate. I am tempted to get a board game.
There's a lot of the pirate version, of course, of Pathfinder. Lug that home.
Who are? The pirate version?
Yeah, the pirate base set. The skull and whatever one. Just don't ask me to carry it.
Mate, I've been carrying shit all day. Sweating like a
just
Cornish.
You have to go home.
Yeah.
Fatal Fury.
We are sold out, I'm afraid.
And they've got Guild.
Mate, I've got... I need that Wolverine, but it's got no manual, which is disappointing. That looks like Arcade Classics at the back of there.
Pokemon Ruby. Boxed.
I've got it, I think.
24 quid.
And it looks a bit different.
That's the PlayStation 4.
Looks like one of the... I guess it's either a copy version or a...
Well, the box looks legit.
Or the American version.
Just
you can never tell, can you, really?
Well, look how much trouble we had with those ones I bought round.
Yeah, right, mate.
We still never got a straight answer, did we?
No. Well, I'm sure there was someone I needed. Oh, the Sega mouse.
It's locked.
Boo.
For a good reason.
You think?
Yeah.
Oh, £20 for the Sega Mouse System converter.
I assume you have them.
Yeah, I do have them. Look at the old... They got good stuff here. If you're like just a collector who's just starting, you can easily come in here, spend some good money.
Shinobi down there for the Game Gear.
Yeah, Shinobi for the Game Gear, mate. I've got it.
I know, you've got it. Aha! Aha! Do you have J League Manager?
J League Manager. No, mate, they look pretty good, don't they? 96, 97.
Ah, I've not found two.
Ah, I do not have this.
Really?
And what's the difference between the 7.99 version and...
Probably quality.
And the 12.99 version.
Probably. Ask him.
Who dares challenges me? Level 3 dwarf minion. Prepare to die. Yeah, I know, mate. I just got so much. Dreamcast controllers. I can't even get rid of them myself.
Put Sonic Tournament 3 electronic TV game. You got that one?
What's that?
You got that one?
No. I've just got no room for it, mate. It looks pretty beefy as well.
Wow. Brad's saying it hasn't got room. All right, what the hell are these?
Some random Tetris plug and play things, I think, mate.
Oh, those arcade things that you normally do quite well
yeah.
with.
Yeah.
Have you got the snowboard from PS2?
Oh, I've got three or four of them in the goddamn garage.
Then get rid of them!
Well, at least they actually take them in. Next time I'll bring them. Oh, bring the mules. That's a Japanese one.
Nah, how many you got?
I haven't got any, but I've got Japanese games, but I've got the adapter.
It's only 50 quid.
I'm walking away.
I'm not going to buy any more.
Okay, what other gaming stock you got behind here that's not on the shelves?
I feel bad that I'm buying more Dyson.
that's all card games back there, mate.
Well, something tells me this isn't going to be the... Oh, it's all about the pirate.
Go put it on the counter.
Mate, it's in bloody pirate times, I'll be more slaves, aren't they? What, man? Can I have my revenge?
Oh, was there a slave card in there? if we actually sat down to play that and there was a slave card there, I would piss myself.
Yeah, mate.
just because I know we'd be in for a whole evening of booing.
Wait, so was it 62 quid, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Do I get Street Fighter or not as well?
We got loads of debt builders already. Well, I don't know. Is this a debt builder or is it something else? What is
I don't
this?
Know, mate. It just says the card game. Base set, but there's two of them. Yeah, 500 cards include 7 character classes. Customise them. A complete set of 5 dice. Well, obviously.
Yeah, I think that's going to be very similar to the Resi Evil one.
Yeah.
But that one... It's a bit more like playing for an adventure. I think this would be a bit more like Thunderstone sort of idea.
Yeah.
Because it's on about going on an adventure and building your ship and everything up.
Oh, that'd be good.
It's saying you got privateers, monsters and all that.
Cooperative? We don't like cooperative. We end up killing each other. Cooperative strategy car game. Pits 1 to 4 heroes against the traps and monsters. I'm jumping from the mast, mate.
That's why co-op's so funny in our group.
Hey, you guys! That's what I'm doing, mate.
And this, right here, is why we're never going to be able to complete Ghost Storm. By the way,
Captain Junk.
As Dale told you, we kicked the ass out of Conquest Planet Earth.
Yeah, mate.
Absolutely slaughtered it.
I guess the more you play it, the more you know, sort of had a...
Actually, he said it was because the Deliverer wasn't there.
Who, me?
Oh my God.
Why?
I don't know, it's just what he said.
He's just full of bullshit. He's just full of bullshit.
It was funny, plus he was back on form with his sixes.
Yeah.
I can really get
Divot, he just got it because I rolled against him and killed like all his ships.
Hubbard was doing the same thing to Dale game.
Oh, it was just so funny.
I rolled about 30 sixes against Dale in that game and I was in tears. It was that funny.
We played that one-on-one game though, okay? Not Netrun, the one he's always on about.
Summoner Wars.
Yeah.
I still haven't tried that.
Be mad, he was like nearly crying. It was all my mistake, it wasn't you. I'm thinking, well... Clearly I was just dithering here on the right, so you would just leave a gap in the middle thinking I'm not going to work out that I could just spawn a random wall here and then go forward 3 spaces and kill your guy because he kept on like wounding his own guy to like summon other people.
Yeah, and you're not going to notice that, are you?
I thought he would have noticed it, but he thought, oh, he's always dithering, he's rubbish at strategy games, so I just had all the people here, deliberately like, blocked myself in, so he's wasting all his time summoning creatures, and I'm just like, okay, put a wall here, go forward, you're dead. He was like, looking at me like, I hate these people.
Come on, dude, otherwise it's going to be time for me to go and get the train by time.
Yeah, yeah, no worries, mate, no worries. Okay. Man, I remember paying like two bloody, like 12 quid for that one. It's like $2.99 here. Okay, let's see if I don't need any of these Saturn games, I don't think, do I?
I need a board game.
You guys always convince me to buy a board game every time.
I'm doing it because it's funny.
Do I have room for a board game?
Yeah, you've got room.
What do you mean I've always got room?
Managed to make room somehow.
I always, mate, yeah.
Look at those bloody glass cabinets we got in the other room.
Yeah, mate, that was funny. And those kids were like riding past, weren't they? I know, I thought they were gonna like break the window.
Besides, I'm not doing it because I want to play it. Because let's be honest, when am I gonna be back to play it? I'm doing it because it's funny.
My OCD just wants to tidy all these shelves up.
Yeah, well, I'm definitely not staying here while you tidy shelves around. I'm just gonna have to hide if that's right down.
I don't have that one, but I don't want to pay 10 quid for it, but sod it. Some money in it. So what have I got over there at the moment?
I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 quid. Oh, and the Street Fighter's about 15 quid.
And you played the board game. Of course he did.
Okay, that's 55, isn't it?
Just gonna have the more expensive Virtua Fighter, probably in better nick, and that'll finish it off.
I don't know, I think I'm going 3 quid. Why am I getting Pathfinder? You idiot, you twat! To be honest, I don't mind just training in my rubbish. And just get all rubbish to me anyway. Might be good to someone else. You twat, you mate. They always convince me, every time. Always.
Don't blame me for this shit.
Always convince me.
Don't blame me for this.
I love the ball games.
What, you don't? I'm not taking the fall for this.
Cool, yeah. Kill me now. I've got every Mega Drive game there, haven't I? I haven't got that one. Maybe that's why I haven't got that one. It's not the best condition. I've always wanted to play that as well. Wheel of Fortune.
You're in a pain like a fiver if you get that.
Or Wheel of Fortune?
No.
What was it, 64 quid, wasn't it, mate?
It was 60 something.
No, it's just that you just donated it to us.
Yeah, with a giraffe, mate.
Having an ostrich.
Yeah, please, actually, 55. Come and clear his house out. He needs the space.
62.50.
He's like done.
Ask any of these lovely.
Not with that one, no.
Yeah,
it's just it's on the till there.
No, this would be a bit more.
Yeah, I know. How much is that? That's 55, isn't it?
Yeah, 55.
That'll be, that's say 62 there.
60, 162, 63. Oh, wait, 44. Yeah, so that and that's already over. That is.
Yeah, it's about.
So you'll be paying cash for that.
I understand.
Yeah, the cartridge is a bit destroyed. I haven't got it, but the cartridge is destroyed. Shut up, you. Shut up.
Mate, you're already at your money.
Yeah. That's why I'm walking away.
With my new board game.
With my new board game.
Put the mask back on.
Oh, it's just too easy.
Yeah, I'll get this.
Did you make that mask yourself?
So all of this, yeah?
All of that.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I might not get that one because I haven't got a buck. Definitely them.
You'd know all about 1.4 inch floppies, eh?
Mate, some guy at the weekend was getting his little floppy out.
Was it a 1.4?
It was pretty small. It was cold in the loop. It was pretty cold.
I'm like,
okay, leaving that one.
Being vulgar.
I'm already short enough, right?
Cool, let's see how much that comes to. I'll leave these ones I got. I can always get one in a minute. Ugh, no room in Armo. Megalomania. Dove Lotus 3.
How will I know?
the ultimate challenge. To be honest, I haven't got no bloody room for it. I like Munchkin in Space.
It should
be on there.
It's on eBay right now.
Well, you can buy it now. We just have to take it off eBay so that someone doesn't buy it on eBay to cause problems. So yeah.
Wow. Oh, how much is that Pokemon Colosseum Mega Pack?
I'm not sure. Can you?
Even if it's without the console, I would like to buy it actually.
I think it's a complete set. When I picked it up, it's very heavy.
Yeah. So let me know how much it is because I might want to buy that actually instead of getting what I'm about to get.
Still getting the ball game.
I don't know, mate.
This is $68.91 so far.
How much is that? Oh, I don't even care about the game because I've got two or three copies of the game, but I can always sell the game too.
Do you not have that?
I don't have that GameCube.
Hmm?
Yeah, I don't have that GameCube. I've even got a spare copy of the game just in case I was picked up the box GameCube.
Mm-hmm.
Is it just a GameCube, is it? No game?
She's just checking now. Excuse me, upstairs isn't open at the moment.
Do you want to put it on the table and I can help you?
It's all like...
Yeah, I just want to see what the condition of the console and that is.
Was it new, is it?
Look! Yeah, it's all
good. Okay. I might have to bin the board game, mate.
Nah.
What do you mean, nah?
Nah. There's more room on the board game shelf than there is on the game console shelf.
Fair point.
Is
the game in there?
Everything but the game.
But you've got extra copies of the game, as you said.
Yeah.
We might do.
I mean, I've got some.
Yeah.
How much is it?
Oh.
Is he messaging you back, is he? You can even keep the console, I just buy the inlay off you. I'll give you £20 just for the inlay.
It's the stadium, right? Oh, Colosseum.
Yeah,
stadium, Colosseum, kind of the same thing.
Yeah, can I just look at the back of it and make sure what the contents comes with it, actually? Actually, look at the inlay. Oh, okay. I do have a... Tell him it's not in the best condition, the outer card.
Dude, it's like 10 years old.
Honestly, that's kind of standard fare with a lot of
14 people. Years old.
When it's clean like that, it is actually like, oh my gosh.
Yeah, I've already got...
It's $39.99.
$39.99?
Mm-hmm.
Without the game, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll take it for $39.99.
Mm-hmm.
It's not in the best condition, but at least I want to say it's in my collection.
Together, including the game, you know, and everything else, $108.90.
Gonna knock anything off for me? Do you want to ask him? Tell him it's Richkin Retro. He's coming away from Cornwall. Can you knock a tenner off?
I'll see what I can do, but...
Yeah, they normally say yeah.
Rab.
you could ask bargain.
We're going back to the office.
No.
There's normal people.
We go for a pint in a minute, mate.
Yeah, she's fucking going for a pint.
Mm-hmm.